Today I will be teaching you how to set up a tent. This tent uses hiking poles so that you can save weight instead of carrying additional tent poles. First, what you want to do is open up the tent bag and take the tent out. I already have my ground cloth to protect the tent bottom from sticks and rocks that can poke through. You always want to take the bag that the tent was in and either put it in a pocket or in your hiking bag. I'm just gonna put mine underneath the stakes though. What you're gonna do next is put the gray side of the tent up and lay it out across your floor mat. As even as possible. Then you're gonna take your stakes and you take the bottom loop and the top loop at the same time, put the stake through the loop, and you stick it in the ground diagonally, and you can step on it a little with a shoe on and push it down. Then you wanna take another stake and do the exact same thing on all of the other sides. Next, what you want to do is take your hiking poles and bring them next to the tent. Then you want to get in and hold the roof up while you put the hiking poles in. But you want to be careful so that the tips don't break anything. Then you want to make sure this white bar is at the top. And now what you do is you take the tip of one of the hiking poles, and you put it in the white thing, and then the thicker fabric, you put the handle on it in. Then you do the same thing with the other side. And you put the handle on the other thick spot. Then you want to tighten these. as much as needed. And you want to take another steak and steak down this side. Tighten this side as well. Then you can either steak this side down, or you can roll them up like this. Then you unvelcro this and you attach the Velcro on this pole to the Velcro on the top on both sides. This lets the air out so that you don't wake up wet or damp on the inside. And that's how you sew the patch.